The World Trade said that Tower Number 1 is on fire. The whole outside of the building was just a huge explosion.
Engine 1 out, World Trade Center 1060. Send every available ambulance, everything you got, to the World Trade Center now.
Set 4, 1060 been transmitted for the World Trade Center. 1060 for the World Trade Center.
20 years ago, the world watched in horror and disbelief as thousands lost their lives in an instant on September 11th, 2001. Mothers, fathers, and children, people of many faiths, heritages, and places of origin, some who called Los Angeles home, perished that morning. We remember them knowing that the compassion of free people is something no act of hatred can ever erase from the memory of time. We draw strength from that compassion. It gives us the conviction to move forward with those ideals that will always separate us from those who would do us harm. Peace and tolerance, hope and liberty, love and understanding. We will never forget.
On this, the 20th anniversary of the attack on the World Trade Center, the men and women of the Los Angeles City Fire Department remember the 343 New York City firefighters killed that day while rushing into those two doomed buildings, as everyone else was rushing to get out. This section of the World Trade Center serves as a tribute to those who made the ultimate sacrifice and is a symbol of the resiliency of our country. Today, the members of the LAFD renew their commitment to never forget the events of 9/11 and to our obligation to protect the lives and property of the people of Los Angeles.
I stand here, as do the men and women behind me, on behalf of every member of the Los Angeles Police Department to pay tribute to all the brave souls who gave the ultimate sacrifice 20 years ago. The morning of September 11, 2001 was one of our darkest days, yet the men and women who responded as police and fire showed the world, as they rushed forward, their dedication, their unwavering valor, and their compassion and selflessness. We'll never forget and strive each day to honor their sacrifice with our service.
The ring of 10 bells represents the end of their duties. We will now honor those first responders by signaling their last alarm.